This recipe is called pasta primavera. And this is a great way that you can combine carbohydrates and vegetables. In this case, I decided to use carrots, mushrooms, and zucchini. If for any reason you are not a zucchini lover, you can substitute that with either broccoli or cauliflower, chopped celery, or green onions.